We never quite get there, but the ideal chart note should have, particularly as we're thinking about inflammatory diseases, is what's the history of the present illness? When did it start? Tell me about the signs and symptoms. And apropos to that, can we be objective when we're assessing symptoms? One thing I would say for inflammatory diseases, right in the beginning of that note, what is the numerical rating score for itch? It's an objective, verified way of tagging how a patient is doing.